Captain, this fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway to
train, looks pretty good.
We can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
Gotta work on correcting some issues on my end, but...
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Ammo, crafting guide. Handgun ammo, 2 gunpowders, shotgun shells, 1 gunpowder, 1 high-grade gunpowder, magnum ammo, 2 high-grade gunpowders. All right. September 25th, a frantic caller telephoned RPD to report an assault. Man described as disheveled like a vagrant.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You might get the subway infrastructure back online.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Right. Lots of birds. Check this guy out. Of course there's gonna be bobbleheads. Let me change these controls just one sec. Gotta take this run toggle off, it feels weird. Interact F. Switch ammo. I think I'd rather have this as E and this as F. Okay. Thank you. Vista. Okay.
We're survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
Uh-oh. Camera. That feels a bit better. Controls are a little bit wonky. Trying to figure them out a little bit.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Huh. Carlos got jokes.
Gotta put this out.
Find something to turn that on with. Uh-oh. Right. Oh. Yeah, I gotta find some kind of way to either turn that hydrant on or something. But yeah, okay. What's that? A ladder? Ooh, critical. Oh. let's get out of here. Alright, so we made it to the donut shop. I'm getting a little hungry. Oh, those donuts look good. Ooh. Special item. Continue on. Now that we have the bolt cutters. Oh, let's see, what do we want? We got pink. Got sprinkles. We got jelly filled. My favorite. Regular cake donuts. Those are best with coffee. Ooh, little spirals. Oh, we got a chocolate eclair. What is that, like marshmallows? That looks like marshmallows. Oh, hey. Another bobblehead. Gunpowder, I don't need that right now. Boys. Oh. Throws all these wheels everywhere. Let's see what's over here. I don't trust you. Gunpowder. Yeah, he looks dead. No, I still have to go to work tomorrow. But I'm working like reduced schedules. So, hey, it's all right with me. I can play more video games. Uh-oh. Oh, look, like a military type guard. Oh, shit. Oh, where'd he come from? Dude, he came out of nowhere. Oh shit! Dude, these guys won't leave me alone. Lay down. think he's dead. Oh, I hear something. What is that noise? Oh, hey. It's another bobblehead. Nice. Guess I better heal, huh? Yeah, we're on reduced hours right now, but we're staying open. Which is good. Because who knows how long it'll be before we go back to full work. It don't look so good. I just completely forgot to pick a grenade up. Blew his head off. Right? This guy, he looks like he needs help. Maybe I'll just shoot the barrel. He got a little drunk. Oh! What's your problem? Ooh, critical. Blew his leg off. Hey, did you see that? Oh, I didn't realize I could do that. That's cool. You can like dodge, or I guess you would call that a dodge. Ugh. I thought I hear another bobblehead. Call me. Escape to ecstasy, aqua gear. Wonderful. That's kind of weird, right? Kind of looks like something to remember. you got? Well, that looks pretty good. Right. Gonna cool off. Smells good. I can smell it all the way back here. Yeah, so my wife's making bread. Since there's a bread shortage, we're just gonna make our own bread. How about that? Oh. Gotta do what you gotta do sometimes, I guess. So much ammo. And that's a dead end. Oh. A bit suspicious. Gunpowder. Drugstore owner's journal. Oh, safe. It's just perfect. It's a secret between me and the Aqua Cure. Oh. Well, that was the numbers on the wall, I guess, huh? Let's try. What did it say? No, one of them was 9. Let's see, 9. And then it was a. Was it a 1. It was a 1. Oh, you got it? Thanks. 918. What? Got it. Oh, shit. There we go. Okay. Huh? Whoops. Still trying to is he still alive? Ah, oh, screw that. Right? Yeah. Got that safe code. What's that? Oh, that's the, okay, yeah. I think if we go out here, that's just kind of, it was like a little path up there. I guess we could go that way, yeah. Oh, what? Nice, it's got a red dot now. And it's like instantly up. That's good to have. Those guys are all back up. What is that noise? Oh. She getting down. Getting a little lunch in. Still chowing down. Bet if I just shoot that barrel. Double kill. Some more gunpowder. Explored all of this stuff. Need to go alright, so this is the only place I haven't explored yet. So let's go back that way. Run past him. These guys are quick. Like way faster than the other Resident Evil. Resident Evil 2 remake. What's wrong, Jill? Shotgun. Is that a shotgun? Yeah, that's a shotgun. Oh, where'd he come from? Oh, what was that? Did you see that? Like, the whole screen flashed.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Oh. Donuts.
Nothing.
What's that? There's nothing in here. Let's go get that shotgun. Hey, what's that? Yeah, fire hose. Okay. Got a shotgun. Okay. Oh, I hear another bobblehead. There it is. Man, I keep seeing these locks. Can't open them now. What's that? Frag grenade. Gunpowder. I need that. Okay. Let's see. Oh no. Can't take the shotgun. That's no good. Well, I guess I'll just have to do without it. Trust him. All right, so we got the fire hose. So let's go back. I'm gonna go back this way. No, I guess not. That dude. Oh, look, no deaths. That's good. Well, that was pretty fun. Short demo, but had a lot of info in it. Yes, definitely hello, Nemesis. He's definitely tough. I can tell you. Scary. It's fast. I'm gonna have to play some more, explore a little bit, and kind of see how he does with, you know, some of his attacks and things like that. So, but all in all, a great demo. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Feels pretty good. Looks good, so.